Could be great with the AT&T Galaxy phone trade-in. Do the Kentucky thing.
You mean one and done.
That's right.
Or I can stay with this phone, say, 4 years. And when the time is right, I declare I'm ready for the next level of phones.
1 year, 4 year, any year, any condition. Yes! Yes!
Madness loves company. Everyone can connect with a new Samsung Galaxy S23 free with the Galaxy trade-in. Any year, any condition.
Coverage of the NCAA Men's Basketball Tournament is sponsored by GMC. We are professional grade. Wingstop.
Oh, fuck.
Flavor gets its wings. And by AT&T 5G. Fast, reliable, secure.
Welcome back to Albany here with Coach Jim Larinaga. A very different shooting night for your team, shooting 63% right now. What do you think about the aggressiveness and shot selection so far?
Well, oh no.
More comfortable on the court tonight. We're sharing the ball a lot better. We've defended.
Please stop dazing me. No.
That led to some fast break opportunities. I like that a lot.
Well, good luck, Coach.
Thank you.
Dead.
All right, AJ. So a lot to be happy about. If you're Jim Larinaga, mention the struggles that they had in their first round game against Drake the other night. Really, Debbie proved that they can win an ugly, kind of grinded out game. This team that has been so lethal offensively. But tonight, they've got everything on both ends of the floor.
Well, you see their season lows against Drake in the first round, but they went 1-for-14 to start the game against Drake. And they are 9-for-12 to start the game here against Miami. Excuse me, against Indiana.
About this team as well.
I'm alive.
Tested. 9 straight single-digit games that they've been involved in entering this one tonight. That tied Winthrop for the longest active streak in the country. 8-point game. Inbound to Jackson Davis. Little bump that he took. And he's headed back to the charity stripe. Foul charge to Toppler is going to be his second.
So this is a mistake by Miami in defending this, because you know when Trace Jackson Davis is away from the inbounder, they're going to like to throw that lob or set a screen for him to come back to the front of the rim.
Well, he just had one of the all-time performances the other night. His shot chart, you look at where most of that damage came from, Debbie.
And this is a micro of his season shot chart, because this is where he does his damage and scores his points. Very few buckets outside the paint for the All-American.
7 straight for Indiana, all 7 from Jackson Davis. They cut it to 6 after they were in a 13-point hole. Miller backing down Renew. Gets into the paint, kicks Casey. Offensive foul. He forced it.
It's interesting that Jim Larinaga has gone a little deeper into his bench early in this game. No question, that is a foul. Good job rotating by Indiana.
5th Miami turnover. And the Hoosiers can cut into the deficit a little bit more. Jackson Davis, double team with Pat coming. Galloway left open. Got it. And that's the impact of Jackson Davis.
And that's such a smart decision by Jalen Hood-Schifino to turn down the 3 for a better 3-point shooter. That's when you know your point guard understands personnel.
Galloway, a 44% 3-point shooter. He's been deadly. Closest they have been since the early seconds. Peck on top. Jackson Davis with a volleyball spike.
He is 5th in the nation in block shots at just under 3 a game. A tremendous rim protector that allows Indiana to really push up on the perimeter defensively.
AJ, you know, Casey.
You know he's got your back.
Casey's going to have to come with a little bit more than that against Jackson Davis. Shot clock is at 4.